Hi, these topical talks are gonna show you how to add social media links to your Twitch channel. Follow these easy steps to add your social media links to your Twitch channel or Twitch profile. Go ahead and launch the Twitch. And now make sure to sign into your account and click on your profile photo. Again, click on your profile photo. Or you can click on settings to directly jump into your Twitch profile settings page. Once you are in this page, click on channel and videos. And now scroll down. Here you will get this social links section. And here you can add up to 5 social links that will display on your channel profiles. Viewers will also be able to search for you by these handles. Now, let's add our social media links one by one. First of all, let's add Facebook. In this link title box, I'm typing here Facebook. And in this link URL box, I'm going to paste in my Facebook page or profile link. And now clicking on add. And here we can see I've added my Facebook to my Twitch channel profile. Now let's add our LinkedIn or Discord. So this is how we can do it. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. And make sure to subscribe to this Topical Talks channel. Thank you for watching.